After an arrest in Arizona, you'll be taken to jail and a judge will put a bond on you or release you on your own recognizance. If you are put in jail and have a bond on you, the way that you can get out of jail is by, number one, you can bond out by paying a bond, or number two, you can have your defense attorney write a motion to the judge and asking the judge to release you from jail.